have to be able to see everyone's shining face, yes? Well, we are combining to do this one number, and this is from a musical that is a really big hit on Broadway right now, and it was also made into a musical. It happens to be one of my daughter's favorite musicals. She got to see it on Broadway a couple summers ago, and it is so fun. When you watch this musical, you can't sit still. You want to get up and dance with them. And this song is about the kids in the musical and about them being the nicest kids in town. And Corny Collins is the TV announcer for this television show that was kind of like an early version of American Bandstand. And as you know, there are two shows that have been on the TV in the past years, and they segregated our audience quite a bit in earlier years. We had the Dick Clark Show, which was American Bandstand on Saturdays, and we had Soul Train, which was the show that was more geared towards African Americans. And in this show, what they're trying to do, Tracy is trying to unite the races and share music with everyone. She loves music, she loves to dance, and prove that everybody is equal and trying to bring people together through music in a sense. And music does do that for us. This is a song called The Nicest Kids in Town. It's very fast. Enjoy.